Me playing, making my debut this weekend in the Gallagher Premiership. After playing Pro 14, Super Rugby, Curry Cup, as well as Top 14, I have to say that I think the English Premiership games are a lot more structured. Usually, teams the winner usually is the team that makes the least mistakes. So where Super Rugby and Curry Cup are more of a fast-paced games, there's a lot of mistakes and it's just individual brilliance that wins you the game. So yeah, I'm very happy to have made my debut this weekend. I've experienced the 18 days quarantine. I've been in quarantine for 10 days, one day out and then back again for 7 days. So it's been tough. Luckily I'm out now and really enjoying the rugby, playing rugby. Also, my body was quite sore after the game on Sunday, but that's obviously what you get after playing for 6 or 7 weeks, you don't playing. So no, very happy to go for it. So luckily we had the previous week, my first week, we had a good contact session. So I got a lot of contact in there, and there's also been a lot of running, but most of the stuff we're gymming a little bit harder and a little bit heavier in here than I'm used to. So body is still adapting to the weights and stuff, but yeah, no, good. I have not adapted to the cold yet. In South Africa we have summer at the moment, so when I just got here it was extremely cold even inside the houses, and then I had in my second week I had the first time seeing snow. So no, I've not adapted yet, and it's still cold, so it still takes me about 10 to 15 minutes just to get warm and feel my hands in warm-up and before training. So we'll see when that adapts. Jacques Tutoi is such a great person. He's a awesome player. He's got a lot of skills. He plays with a little bit of flair, and he also has that physical factor that you need in a number two. So I'm really excited to have him here. I know his set pieces is also good. His scrumming and his line-out throws are really good, and I'm really excited to have him here. As a fellow cheetah, maybe we can bring some of the cheetah rugby, some of the running rugby to Bath.